Hi, this is Nurse Angie of Nurse Angie's Reviews and Adventures. Today we're at our first cemetery in Kentucky. So we're here looking for family's graves. And we're going to look at some of the graves here. And you can see there has been families back here. This is my great-grandfather. He was killed in the coal mines in 1938. Here is Ricky Mullins, 1962 to 2021. Okay, now we're at cemetery number 2. Now this is a This is another grandfather that was killed in the coal mines. Yeah.
Because it was the breeders. There's supposed to be enough spots here for all the kids, which have been, you know, Alice, or Allie, Lois.
Now this cemetery does have some graves from a washed out cemetery, and they're unknown. Right now we are in Harlan County, Kentucky. It has a nickname of Bloody Harlan due to the coal wars. Okay, we are now at cemetery number 3, looking for grandparents and great-grandparents, step-grandparents, and I am down here with my uncle this time. He came out on this trip. Okay, I bet this person was a coal miner. This is coal mining town, it's just an area. Genesis Ruth Ellen Bass. June 22nd, 2021. Can't tell the month, but the 21st, 2022. As you can tell, on the headstone we have the year 1919. But on his military one, it says 1918. And there's our grandmother, great-grandmother.
Grandpa said when he was a kid, Evarts, Kentucky, home of the Harlan County, what did I say, writer? But when he was a kid, he said he was coming by this railroad track. We'll see the railroad track down here in a minute. And it was a carload of dead men in it during those mine wars I had. This railroad track down here. I think it's on this corner. I think it is on the corner. Right here, this railroad track. Off-road park and trail. See, that's what I'm talking about. See, this is a trail ride. That's the only thing they got going for them, is trail riding stuff now. Said you can ride your four-wheeler downtown, you know, dirt bikes. You know why?
Because there's nothing else down here.
Because of Lenny, that's right. A cool monument. This is fancy here. There's Family Dollar. That's the one that used to be Max. Sam worked there for years and years and years. A lot of cars out here. Here comes the world's shortest motorway.
Right there?
Yep, that's it. The world's shortest one-way street. This guy, what's he waiting for? Oh. He's turning. Let me play.
I thought he worked there.
Maybe that was Max. Okay, you're right. You're right, that's Max. There used to be a little drive-in theater here, a little place, Hamburger Shack right here. There's church. Cemetery on that hill. This road's half times again bigger than it used to be. I'm thinking when I was a kid.
Right here.
That's Pepo's old house. It looks as nice this time as it did last time I was here. Oh my God.
Do we have a church right here?
Them ducks. That one little off ball, white one, or dirty, fudgy one, whatever you call it. The green head. Fixing nothing, nobody's keeping nothing up. See where that pump is right there? That used to be the community pump right there. See where that little pipe is coming up the ground? That used to be the community pump for people to get water around here. Now see, now this was all dead when me and George was up here. I mean, that went crap, there wasn't nobody here.
That was about a year ago?
Well, it's been maybe a couple years since I was here. I mean, it was dead. Maybe it's... Seems like he Googled it or something, and this was like the poorest part of Kentucky. You know, Evarts and them?
Uh-huh.
Power lines and stuff over there.
Phoenix in there. I think that used to be the theater there. I think or one of the places was the theater. God, that's a school now, isn't it? Used to be just a little tiny building down there. That's church. See that where it says Fraser on that rock?
Uh-huh.
This used to be a gravel road, I remember, up here. And there, she put the one daughter over in that looked like a trailer right there.
That was Julie's.
Julie's, yeah.
Mm-hmm.